constellation is no stranger to loss. Our own founder left on an expedition and never returned. It is easy to talk about the glory and excitement of breaching into the unknown, of lighting the darkness. But it is harder to stare into the face of the cost. That all of our progress is built on top of the lives of those who dared. And that we owe them the courage to continue our work in their memory.
Thank you, Sarah. If anyone else would like to say a few words. Thank you. If anyone else wants to say something.
By the way, Captain, Sergeant Yumi was looking for you. Sounds like he's got more work.
You ask me, the real New Atlantis.
Pick your time. I got all day.
Watch your back out there.
Crime has slowed down since you started helping out, which is good for morale. Good timing. We just got word of a disturbance over by... I've already dispatched... talk to the officer, get an update, and interview... Thank you. Normally, I wouldn't waste your time with this captain, but a functionary over at Mast reported... He'll be thrilled to know that a captain of the Vanguard is on... See you later.
Nothing worse than having two witnesses with conflicting stories. And you're certain that's what you saw?
Oh, yeah. He was wearing a flannel shirt underneath a trucker jacket.
That doesn't match the description from a functionary. And you said he was running away from the tram?
That's right. Oh, he was carrying a book, A Tale of Two Cities.
Okay, just hold that thought one moment, sir. I need to speak with the captain.
Sure. There's a reward for this, right? Information leading to the capture?
Sir, just give me a moment with the captain, please. Thanks for taking this case, Captain. Thanks, Captain. To be honest, I'm a little starstruck. This was supposed to be a simple case. We were about to head down to the well to apprehend the guy. Just one problem. Yes, sir. I was the one who took the call and reported it to Sergeant. Normally, we don't give this much weight to tipsters. But... Well, we got two witnesses with their office is at Mast, in the Interstellar. Affirmative. And as the higher ranking officer.
I watch a lot of true crime movies. I can be a big help.
Oh, sure. Yeah. So I'm riding the tram to Mast, and there was this working class guy sitting next to me. Trucker jacket, flannel shirt, the works.
Now, you'd think if you're about to commit a crime, you'd be a little less conspicuous, right? Try to, I don't know, blend in? Whatever. Anyway, I figure he's going to the spaceport to haul cargo or something. But instead, he gets off at the same stop. Now I'm really curious, but before I can ask him where he's going, he pulls out a can of spray paint and starts tagging away. So I yelled at him to stop, and that's when he bolted. Yeah, not every day you see one of those. So I got curious and took a peek. It was A Tale of Two Cities by Charles Dickens. My guess, he was using it as some sort of cover. Like, he gets you thinking he's some kind of brainiac, and you see security turns their heads. Then out of nowhere, bam, crime time. I've watched a ton of detective serials, so I know what I'm talking about. I hate to break it to you, but some of us have jobs we need to go to. Besides, there were at least like 10 other people that saw him, so... Goodbye.
Ah, Captain, can I just say, it's a pleasure to meet the hero who stopped the... And Officer Markkanen, was it? I see you're here as well.
We just need to go over your testimony again.
I apologize, but I'd be happy to stop by UC Security. That wouldn't be the best use of your time, Captain. I have a much better solution to help you along in your case. I encourage the both of you to check the information on... I have written a detailed description of the vandal, one Tahir Vala. It should have everything you need to apprehend the thief.
Pardon?
Well, Captain, what do you think? Is what the functionary said true? Is this kid from the well our vandal? You sure, Captain? I get we got conflicting testimonies, but the witness, if not the kid, then who? What? Okay, Captain. And if the functionary's the perp, that means he not only committed the crime. If I can speak frankly, Captain, that the functionary said he was going to chat with Sergeant. Let's head back to UC Security.
Okay. Hello.
Am I gonna be on SSNN?
Ever wonder how the Crimson Fleet seems to be everywhere? It's because they have little outposts everywhere. There were so many facilities abandoned after the colony.
Welcome, so long as you keep your hands to yourself. Understand? No causing trouble in here.
Always nice to see a
no shortage
face
of hunger
around here. You stop me.
I'm not much for prayer.
Tried it once, didn't stick. But maybe it's like tape. It's just on the wrong side.
Captain, there you are. I just finished giving a swap.
Captain. Sergeant Hume. Functionary Gershon was just giving me his full statement.
It's mostly repeating the documentation on my computer. To me, don't be absurd, Captain.
Functionary Gershon, you're under arrest. depending on what you told the sergeant.
Hold on. First off, more importantly, now, that is pretty damning. Old Earth, the odds of this witness, unless... Interesting. Not exactly the uniform of a funk. You do have a point there. Well, you were right about the Terramorph. Well, I've heard all that. Functionary?
If you think I'm going to let you bring up...
That's enough. Officer Markkinen?
Gladly, Sergeant.
You can't do this! Your proof is circumstantial at best!
Don't worry, Functionary. We're not putting you in jail quite yet. Unlike some people, we respect the rule of law.
You'll be hearing from my lawyer, Sergeant. Expect to be demoted to desk duty by week's end.
Well, we'll just have to wait and see, won't we? Now, that was a shock. Next time, give me some... Yeah, I know. I was just giving you a hard time. Your timing was actually perfect. Save me a trip to Mast. Anyway... Good work on this case. Functionary, it won't take long for him to crack. And hopefully, and speaking of endings, with all the new recruits as of late, our staffing problems are no, which means we've exhausted our need for a part-time security officer. Likewise, Captain, we have your position on behalf of the entire UC security department. And if you ever need to talk,
another day.
Unexpected.
Must let me contribute. Let's get a second opinion. I don't
thought there was no cards
Walter
left in the deck.
We're just
that
discussing
could
pull the expenses incurred.
Yet here you are, like
no,
a damn ghost.
I was
it seems that Walter has taken it upon himself to cover the costs of the repairs to both the lodge and the eye, as well as any.
Sam. Well, it's not about looking for thanks. I just...
All the same, happy to see you.
I can't thank you enough, Walter.
Sarah?
Hmm? Oh, sorry. Was just doing some math in my head.
About money all the
lucky I noticed the pattern in one of...
Suggest, occasionally it's not.
Thank you.
artifacts that date all the... Let me see. I've heard of this. The story goes, Solomon Coe brought this book. It'll have a place of honor in the... I know these names by heart. Every founding family. But this is the original. If you find anything else, please... If you ever want to learn more history, please visit...
Captain, may I be of assistance on your ship?
Spend so much time looking at this. The eyes showing signs over another one.
Yes? It is you. I did not think I would see you. You left without me. There is something humbling knowing that it will wait. It puts the Hunter's actions in a different light. Now that you have seen the Unity, the Starborn believe they are competing with each other. There is a part of me that still believes you should go. That the Unity is... Perhaps Constellation is worth holding.
I have things I wish to discuss with you. When you have time.
I suppose now you can add... I think it is perhaps for the best that the research program will come to an end. Where that... Already there has been too much conflict between corporations. You presume it had not already? Interesting. You know the people behind Ryujin better than I, but... The project will be... shelved, they call it? With the neuroamp matter settled, we should move on to other things, yes?
Collector craft. You're under heavy fire.
Welcome back, Captain.
Forgot to check the math on a few equations. Found one. Easy as a needle.
Thank you. return to the lodge triggered a full system update.
Hmm? Oh, sorry. Got one. I'd go into the...
Captain, I believe your ship will perform more efficiently.
Never regretted coming. Lucky I noticed the pattern in one of those artifacts.
You're back.
informed us of your new status. Congratulations on making it.
Those flying skills? Well, the goal remains the same. Defeat as many opponents as you can before your ship is disabled. Defeat 3 tiers of opponents to complete the exam. Good hunting.
New targets active.
Try your hand at the remaining enemy groups.
Shutting down.
How about it?
You have a new set of orders for me today.
Oh, sore. Found one. Easy as a needle.
Well, isn't this a surprise?